You know, there's a lot of competition around here. I left here about a year and a half, close to a year and a half ago. And I got back now, and it's tougher than ever. But anyway, it doesn't surprise me because here is the number one place. So I'm looking forward for some tough competition. This is nothing yet. There's more to come, heavier stuff. Very, very heavy artillery. But let me tell you something, baby. SD Specialty is ready.
There's no doubt that SD is ready. Pat Patterson brought out a point. It seems that you're the type of wrestler that has to be pushed, really, to bring out the goodness, to bring out the greatness. The tougher your opponent, the tougher SD Jones gets.
Mr. McMahon, I was brought up right here. I came here 9 years ago. I've been spit on, kicked on, slammed on, stretched out. Everything has happened to me right here. Now I have learned my lesson. See, I'm ready. I know I gotta get in there. I give it all I got.
Static, I really don't want that, want that. Static, I really don't want that. If so, better tat tat your whole hat. If so, better tat tat your whole hat. Static, I really don't want that, want that. Static, I really don't want that. If so, better tat tat your whole hat. If so, better tat tat your whole hat.
Smack and whack MC from here to Arizona for competition and coma. By sipping on Coronas like no sweat. They don't wanna dance with the fat. It's a race to the top, so on your mark, get set, let's go. Coming with phenomenal flows, nothing short of amazing, something remarkable. Sensational, exotic. Call me the dope man, my spit game's narcotic.
Psychotic, neurotic, diamonds in the rough. D-I-T-C, digging in the crates. Digging in the crates of my mind. Pull out rhymes, so divine, so heavily. Public enemy number one. Got some trouble on my mind that is swinging heavily. Sworn like Atlas with the world on my shoulders. Victim of systematic racism. And you wonder why I still got a chip on my shoulder. Enough of that though, I accept full responsibility by responding to my ability. Perfect timing, impeccable rhyming. No matter how dark it gets, yo, this God keeps shining. Static, I really don't want that, want that. Static, I really don't want that. If so, better tat tat your horn hat. If so, better tat tat your horn hat. Static, I really don't want that, want that. Static, I really don't want that. If so, better tat tat your horn hat. If so, better tat tat your horn hat.
I know you feel it. So far undefeated here in your second tenure in the World Wrestling Federation. You've got that feeling, you've got that momentum, you got the fans behind you, SD. And with that, you're again the type of individual that relates to fans. You seem to get that extra push going on occasion when you need it.
Mr. McMahon, they know me around here. They love me. You know, I'm so cool, they can feel the breeze across the face, man. I'm ready. And they believe in me, and they're gonna follow me all over. I'm back to stay, baby. And I've got a few scores to settle around here. And I'm ready, baby. I'm as cool as the breeze. And look out, because SD Jones is back to stay.
All right, SD, thank you very much. Like, I wish you the best of luck.
It's a pleasure talking to you anytime, baby.
All right. SD Jones, ladies and gentlemen, undoubtedly one of the finest wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation.